About some clothes from the thrift shop.
Ice on the fringe, it's so frosty. The people like, hey,
the guy on the marquee.
Rolling in super deep, heading to the mezzanine.
Dressed in all pink, set my gator shoes, those are green.
Draped in a leopard mink,
girl standing next to me.
Probably should've washed this. Smells like my baseball cleats. But hey, it was 99 cents.
Copping and washing, about to go and get some compliments. Passing up on those moccasins someone else has been rocking in.
But me and Grungy wear it, man. I am sunning and flossing and saving my money. I am super happy, that's a bargain, yeah.
I'ma take your grandma style. I'ma take your grandma style.
No, for real, ask your grandpa, can I have his hand me down?
Thank you, Lord, jumpsuit.
And some house slippers.
Chopped the brown leather jacket that I found digging.
They had a broken keyboard. Yeah. I bought a broken keyboard. Yeah.
I bought an old blanket.
Then I bought a kneeboard.
Hello, hello, my ace man, my fellow.
John Wayne ain't got nothing on my fringe game. Oh no,
I could take some pro wings, make them cool, sell those to sneakerheads and be like,
oh, he got the Velcro. I'm gonna rock some tags, only got $20 in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a come up. This is really awesome.
Wolf on your noggin. What you knowin' about wearing a fur fox skin?
Well, I'm digging. I'm searching right through that luggage. One man's trash, that's another man's come up.
Thank your granddad for donating that plaid button. Up shirt,
cause right now I'm up in here something.
I'm at the Goodwill, you can find me in the Uptons.
I'm not sick of searching in that section.
Uptons. You claim me your auntie, your mommy, your mammy. I'll take those flannel zebra jammies secondhand. I'll rock that look.
Like it's awesome.
The built-in onesie with the socks on, that really, really awesome.
I hit the party and they stop, cause I'm really, really awesome.
They'd be like, oh, that Gucci, that's really tight. I'm like, yo, that's $50 for a t-shirt.
Limited edition, let's do some simple addition. $50 for a t-shirt, that's just silly, overpriced.
I call that getting swindled and tricked.
I call that getting tricked by a business.
That shirt's really dope, and having the same one as six other people in this club is a major dope.
Peep game, come take a look through my telescope, trying to get girls from my brand.
Man, you really won't.
Man, you really won't.
Goodwill!
Grandma's coat?